Hello, I'm John Foxy Live, and I'm having a Dark Souls 3 adventure. And at the very end of the last episode, I noticed that guy wanted something, because I was chatting with all the people, then I realised it was like an hour and 10 minutes in. I thought, well, I better stop, but he... Hello, you. No, wrong guy. Sorry. Let me try that again. I don't know what this does, and I don't want to look it up for once. That's just me. I watch my own feed so I can see if I've got any comments. For you.
Fret not, for I...
So I can talk to you.
Listen, this might pique thine interest.
It might.
Before I was a Lord of Cinder, I was a student of transposition.
Still not sure what that means.
The process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corlan's honor. Tis an art that grants powers once thought unattainable.
The Darth Plagueis.
Most transposing kilns were lost with Corland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects.
Yeah, I just happen to have one.
If thou happenest upon a transposing kiln, bring it to me. Quick.
I don't know if I want to.
Listen, if the...
It's pretty cool that I mean, I don't know how many times I've played this game and gone to the person with the right item before, but...
Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession.
It is.
Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice.
I had to kill a tree.
Now, bring to me a twisted soul.
Ooh, I happen to have two.
Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul.
Sorry,
in transposing your twisted soul, its true power transferred to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now?
Right, let's... Yay! Ooh. Hang on. So I can make Hollow Slayer Greatsword from the rotted greatwood. Which I wouldn't be able to use, but oh my word. I can't believe they made it so easy to find this guy. It's a nightmare in Dark Souls 2 to do any of this weapon stuff. Covers HP with successive attacks. That sounds amazing. Alright. Great Hammer isn't really my style, but... Well, that's free for some reason. Because it requires bloody 30 strength. Bloody hell. Alright. I like that there's two... What's that made out of then? I feel like I wasted one of my souls. I want that Hollow Slayer Greatsword. Ha. Huh. Well, there's no point until I get Dex. Dex 18. It's a Dex sword. What? Oh, man. We need that. But. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. There's two Greatsword ones and two Valley Lord ones. And I don't know if I got a soul for the first guy or if I accidentally spent it, which is a shame. But I'm glad I kept these. Let's take this. I'm going to buy that sword. In fact, I might buy it anyway, just so I don't accidentally not buy it, if that makes any sense. Pontiff's left eye. It's a Boreal Valley Vordt. Right, so recover HP with six. I'm going to need to see if I can get any more gold.
Do not be away over long.
I'll try not to be away over long. Got myself a new ring. Oh, I've got two new rings. It's going to put me over, though. Going to have to drop something. I'll keep that off for the time being. In fact, I might take... No, I'm not going to take any of those off. That bloody shield. Right, let's put that back on. There we go. Yes, let's see if I can make any more souls with that. Unknown Traveller. There might be a second person selling souls, but I think those items are so good that I want them anyway. Rubbish. That's 1,000. That'd be neat. That will do. Let's buy ourselves a sword that we can't use. Ah, this is cool. I can't believe they're both quite loads of decks. Astor Spear. I know I'm supposed to be trying to try out things. I'm taking the sword. But it's a deck sword. Alright. It's going to be really heavy, isn't it? Physical 130. I'm pretty sure it's higher than what I've got right now. But not that much. I think it's as good as my other sword, to be honest. But it's a hollow silhouette. Great sword. I'm taking it. So we want decks up to 18. That's our new... Hang on, did I buy one?
Now. Do not be away for long.
Alright, did I make a mistake? I hope I didn't. Where's my 1,000 souls? Where's my 1,000 souls gone? Oh, there it is. Sorry, I'm an idiot. I've got a viewer. Hello, viewer. I just turned a soul of a tree monster dude into a sword that I can't use because I don't have the dex. But yes, exciting times. What is my dex? I need 18. And... I'm just going to move the thing over there. I've got some Titanite Shard as well, which I might put on that sword. I've got no money actually, so let's... still can't see what my dex is. Dexterity is 16. I am only 2 away. Let's kill some stuff. I was chatting to everyone as well, though, wasn't I? Yes.
Welcome home, speak Ashen One to Sovereignness.
A suffering succotash. Right, hello, you bearded dwarf man.
Tis good to what need.
I just wanted to have a chat, actually.
There are two ways to smith simple reinforcement is one.
Okay.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I?
Okay.
Ashen One, bring me umbral ash.
Umbral ash.
I'll fashion new wares.
Okay, you and that lady have masks.
Is it not our sorry fate to sup on death?
I guess. But you know, it's delicious, delicious, delicious death that I like to sup on. Right, let's actually go and do a thing of stuff. Not the Pit of Hollows. Back to the bridge. Yeah, I might as well take the bridge actually. Standard bolt. Trying to remember if I took my cold medicine or not. You're not supposed to take it twice, but I can't remember. The days have started to blur together. Anyway. Well, the cold medicine you can. It's allergy medicine I'm worried about. Not really a subject for this sort of game, but... I feel like it helps. Alright, there's bloody rats. I'm going to try and avoid them. Maybe I should try and kill them. He got a bite in, the bastard. Alright, let's put our shield up. Alright. that little bit. For faith. You know what I was going to do, and I completely forgot. So I was going to turn the sound down because you can't hear me during boss fights. Unrestricted. Character name. Play online. Cross region play. Yeah, I'll turn it on. I've not seen anyone yet. Right, that's not what I was going to do though. There we are. I'm Proximus. A dead settlement. But I was going to change the sound. Music. Just going to turn the music down. I like the music, but it's fine until we get to a boss fight and it's really, really loud. I'll put on 6. See what happens. Oh, you can't climb, can you? Right, now we are actually having a proper look around this place. Hello, dog. Right. Shielding method is not my style, but look at it! It's a cool looking shield, and it's quite strong. Ah, it came from that door, didn't it? That way takes me to pit. I'm not after a bit, I'm after this shiny thing! I like that guy's hat. Ember, lovely. Ooh, you see that shield? It blocked everything. I'm not used to that. Ah! It's not impossible. Yeah, and I've got Ember on right now, so I don't really... Found the bridge where they can actually accidentally die. Oh, they don't die, but they do... Right, I can take on one. There we go. I mean, they're easy enough. Just need to not panic. That's all. Not panic. Not panic. It's the opposite of panicking. There's another one there. Make sure I'm recording. I am recording, that's cool. Beat this guy to death! I mean, he's obviously going to just come right after me, seems like he's here, but... no, he's going to chuck that, isn't he? That's their style! That was better! Right. Well. Bad soul of a deserted corpse. I'm just stoked that I found that dude, Joe. Alright, shield up. Yeah, shield, bitch! Or male dog. Don't know what male dog is. Be wary of duo. Rare of nimble one. Shield. I like nimble one. Luring skull. Look at it. Look how luring that skull is. Skull. Lean back. Yes. So the cushion is distractingly right over that number, and it just looks weird. It's just. I can't help it. Sorry, I can't help where it lies. It's just a cushion. Get over it. So, There's the door there. Ooh! Is that a friendly? Is that a friendly? Try rolling. No, I'm not going to. I'm going to talk to this friendly.
Hmm. Another one of those unkindled, are you?
Yes, look at him!
All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect.
I forgot my tea, it's over there somewhere. Hmm.
No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines.
Yeah, but your face is a silly mask.
If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time.
But I wanted my death to be a pretty death.
Yeah.
Well, he amuses himself. Right, I am just going to grab my tea. Because that's important. It's important. I'll be right back. I won't be long. Now I have to cut that clap out. Anyway, that is not enough souls. And
if like the others, you'll then go on ahead.
Alright, I am full, but sorry, I suddenly turned into a racing car. Don't feel like another boss fight immediately, and I know there's a lot of Cinder in this direction. Like a dream. Ooh, hello.
Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegward of Catarina.
Hey, Catarina.
To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle.
I thought that was armor.
Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
Yes, I have.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower.
Oh.
Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up.
And
that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well... That doesn't get me anywhere. This lift.
Yeah, okay.
I've got to use my head and think.
Right. That's incredibly exciting. But before I do that and try and find the guy. Yeah, there's if you wasn't here for the last episode, there is. When you go over there, actually, I'll just show you. Basically, there's a field full of giant spears, and if you walk through it, you get hit by a giant spear. I just want to make sure I have actually fully explored this area as well. I thought it was a bit bigger than this. Maybe it's not. Don't want to... I'll go that lady. Oh man, I still don't know. No, I suppose not. It just looks bigger. Well, there's a boss in there as well, but I fought that boss already. I'm just curious about the side. That dog. First one, the shiny. Good to remember. Right, there's nothing here. Cool. Last thing to check is. strong attack. Is this place up here? Yeah, okay, this is wild. Do kind of feel a little bit bad, but got over it though. Where this leads, though, I just need to have a complete map of the settlement in my head. Well, I have been up. Ah! Who's chucking bombs at me? It's you up there. Fight you back, you bastards. He's just gonna throw a bomb there. Yeah. On down. Ah! Although, learn that I can roll while zoomed in. Oh my god, I almost died. Yeah, looking around the boss now, but hello you. Oh, come on. How do we get up there? What? Who's doing me now? Oh, you bastard. I'm almost out of arrows as well. Did I actually already look at all this place? No, I didn't. It stretches out quite a bit. I assume it's just going to link up at some point, but I just can't. Ah! Right, maybe shields will work into you guys as well. It does. This is excellent. Yeah, so I'm relatively new to shield, so I've never had a shield this effective before. And yeah, it's neat. I like it. And I'm relatively new to bows and arrows. Because not a strategy I took last time. Mainly because I didn't take dex last time. Excellent, it really is. I am going to die, however. Right, he's got the firebombs. Didn't realise that you could actually identify them. But yeah, he's got the things in their hands. Okay. After I finished exploring properly, then I can actually go back and hang on. Is this the start? It is. Hang on. How did I never see that before? Well, let's see if we can go from one fire to another. There are imps in here, I'm going to try and ignore them. Ah! Had a shield on the glasses. Okay. Pardon me. Just traveling through. Yeah, okay, so it did go in a big circle, which is good. Because it means I've explored. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and get back. It's just useful to know the way, you know, the way around. I can have a mental picture of the place. Geography is not my strong suit. I also love that I can walk into them and it's actually actually matter if I get hit, as long as I don't die. So yeah, because the first thing I did was go across that bridge. So the idea that I missed an entirely new exit there is yeah. Not sure how I did that. Well, I obviously would have noticed this bridge. So where did I not go? How did I not see this bit? Yeah, alright, so I said it earlier, that's where the guy's throwing all his spears. Right there, you can see in front of me. And he's doing it from apparently that tower there? Well, you can actually see him. Him. I think he's doing it. So, and yeah, to get here, originally, I went all the way around. Went through there, up there, through the building. There's a boss over there. And back over here. The very first place I investigated was this place, and I apparently never saw this exit. It's just a bit annoying, that's all. I've lost where I was. And that fat lady is going to find me. Where is my... is there anything down there? How did you get back up? Oh no, you just didn't fall down. Oh, of course. No, I'm still confused. We are going to want to get to the correct bonfire point. And then I'll go and see if I can find that place I did before. I do need arrows. Might not be a boss. Right. And this is somewhere. Where is this exactly? How the hell did I get here? I went. This is through a building. I'm terrible at. Alright, so over there is the field where all the spears are thrown. Through there is where I came from, it leads to the village. Let's drink some tea. Frustratingly, my tea was cold. Anyway, we are going to go back for the things. I just needed to have that as my save point. So, Yeah, I am liking this shield. As you might have gathered, by the keep talking about it. And, yes, I wanted all my Estus flashback, and I wanted this as my point. So let's see if I can figure out where the hell I was and run past everyone. And running past everyone is not always like that. Oh, there we go. And there is a dog up here. I guess I can run past the dog as well. Ah! No, I can't! Why didn't I put my shield up? Come here. Wait for them to sort off. Poke. I'm gonna run past all you guys. Well, that didn't work out quite as I would have liked. What's shining in there? If that's a bonfire, I'm gonna be slightly annoyed. Yeah, I think he was in the first Dark Souls. I've not played the first Dark Souls. I'm waiting. I started with Dark Souls 2, and I'm waiting for a re-release. I just know that there must be a re-release at some point, surely. So I may as well just wait for that. So there's going to be people online to play with. Saying that, I've not seen anyone online in this game. Let's go up. I mean, let's go down, because this doesn't lead up. See where this leads. Well, that doesn't do anything. Let's explore these catacombs. So yeah, there's a lot of cinder down here somewhere. Make sure I get this right. Beware of frost. Try pyromancy. Well, I have neither option available to me. Hang on. Oh, it's a little mini dog. But he's got a sword. Like Arthur's pet. Oh! Right. He does not have an aversion to doorways. Damn. Oh! Fast bit. Crap. That was my one escape. Right! I killed him! Ithril straight sword. I did that! That was all according to plan! Ooh, that's how we get up. You get someone down here to send it. Right. Let's look at that straight sword. That guy was terrifying, by the way. Oh, I'm going to have to wear it, obviously. Hang on. 126. The straight sword is 124. But is really good at guarding stuff. Lighter. And more of a strength weapon. Not as good, but I want to check it out. Oh, it's icy! Look at it! Well, let's play with the sword. Ooh, hang on. I'm just going to change the sword a minute. Huge katana. It doesn't have a parry. Oh, I can do stances. It's a stance shield. That's fantastic. Alright, took me that long to figure that out. Ah, I love the shield. Let's go back to the shiny sword that I can never ever sell. Yes, it's an ice sword. Ah. So I've got... Yeah, I think that's like a special parry. No, I don't know what that is. But let's play with this sword for a bit, so I can be all icy. Rare frost. That's the way I came in, sorry. Ah! Fuck's sake, John! That's how the dude died! Fuck! Lost my ember. Oh, I've got plenty of ember. But still! That's embarrassing. Fuck! Try that again, test this against. First off, I'm turning ember back on. Screw it. I have loads of ember. Fact. Oh, and another viewer. Right, I just died stupidly. Third viewer, hello. Switch. Where's my ember? Let's put it on. My tool belt. Let's use one. Get my souls back. This did not work out for me at all. Right, that was a bit stupid as well, but just testing out the sword. Well, it's not as strong as the Yuchi Katana. But I don't know when ice is... Well, there's going to be things weak to ice, right? And that's what I'm waiting for. So I'll keep it for that. Come on. Yeah. It's pretty quick. Alright, let's run past these people again. He is... He has an excellent aim. Right, yeah. Oh, dude. I don't think they follow you this far. They apparently do follow you this far. I don't think he'll follow me in here. He will. Come on, then. Yeah. Yeah, this is a two-man puzzle. Can I invite someone out? Yeah. Let's leave the lift there this time. Where are my souls? Oh, they're in here. No, hang on. That's a different hole, isn't it? Alright, and then I feel less stupid. So I'm just... sorry, I just changed the settings on something. A message. Oh, my mic isn't working. Right. We'll change now. Right, we done. Well, I just pulled the mic out again. I will just go and change the mic. Right, okay. Let's get back to work. Let's get back to killing things until they're dead, which is the best state of things being dead. There is, hopefully. Yes, thank you, Slack, for telling me I've got four new Slack notifications. Playing a game here, Slack. Let's heal. A little bit. There is another door. I do kind of wish I didn't. Oh, let's just go for the door, shall we? And yes, just for clarification, just for clarification, that hole I fell down was my own fault. Let's open this door. Right! We have found another bonfire. Wonderful, it's the Road of Sacrifices. Let's light this bonfire. Light it up! I'm not going to go back yet because... Oh, I don't even know the time because... We are on 45 minutes-ish. I faffed around for about 5 minutes, so let's say 15 minutes. No, let's say 14 minutes, John. But more importantly... More importantly, thank you. I do not have enough stats for my level up. I don't think... Yes, I do. Oh. I need 2 levels up, though. I need 18 dex, because I want to wield this Hollow Slayer Greatsword. So that means I need another 5,000. No, my logic's not sound here. I can just go back to the Firelink Shrine, do the stuff, level up once, and then come back and then not risk 5,000 souls. What was I thinking? There's a brand new area as well. That was stupid. Dark Drift, a cursed sword with an unseen blade. The choice weapon for Uria of Londor. Uria, a mentor of the Sable Church, is a big fan of Sable the Wrestler, I'm told. I make the crown all sparkly. Right.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
I'm welcome, masked woman. Desire. No, well, my dex. I'll touch the darkness with you. Dex 17, lovely. And let's buy a bunch of arrows.
Farewell, Ashen.
From this lady over here, and go back.
Ah, how may I be?
Purchase item. Oh, I should chat with her as well. She might have something new to say. No, she always says the same thing, doesn't she? Wood arrows. Yes, they would. Yes, I know it's max over maximum.
Ashen One, be sure.
I will. Okay. There was a new dude. Let's see if he's gone. Not you. Although.
Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some.
Right, sorry about it, dude. Yeah, there was a dude just sort of... Lots of dudes. Just sort of leaning back here looking cool. He's gone now. Right, let's go back to the new area. Let's have some progress. Where are we going to travel to? To the Road of Sacrifices! Yeah. We're doing quite well. Let's drink some cold tea. Yes, I managed to pull my wire out. It's quite a convoluted series of wiry. Wiry, is that a term? It is now. It's because I need sound here, I need sound here, and I need sound there in front of me. That's a microphone. And I needed to be recording in 2 sources at once and to do that stuff. Right, I know there's a Lord of Cinder in this general direction, so I shall continue. With this sword that isn't as good as the sword I was using before, but it is shiny and sparkly, and there's a reason I chose Deprived. Look at this guy, he is... I mean, I feel like his intentions aren't pure or noble. Let's chat with him. Hey! Is that a flying monkey? It's a flying monkey! Kill the flying monkey! No! Do not agree with you or your politics. Ooh, the door. I got a package from Amazon! I'm not sure what it is. I'm gonna open it up and hope it's not anything embarrassing. I didn't have to record this, I just thought, why not? Wow, this provides me a bit. It's a camera! There we go, that's cool, that arrived really quickly. Right, sorry, bit of a distraction. Yeah, That was expected much later. That's neat. I did buy a, what did I buy? Let's go back. A GoPro. And I thought it was a really cool idea, but it wasn't suitable for my needs, unfortunately, because of the wide angle lens and it didn't have a viewfinder. So I just spent an extra, like, 50 quid and bought an actual real camera, which I will test soon. Sorry, I was in the middle of doing this. Get away from me, stupid flying monkey, you! Doesn't want to get away. Come on, off! Right, I'm not suiciding to get rid of this monkey. Fine. You win this war, dead monkey. Shield up. Right, so yeah, I panically paused my video. For anyone online, I just walked away from the screen. But I actually stopped the recording. I had to start it again. Awkwardly. Plunging attack. Try jump attack. Oh, I see. Another monkey! You! Not gonna earn your wings today! Yeah! I showed him. Shriving stone. Shrive. I know what scrying stone is. Be wary of up. Oh. But I came from up, didn't I? No, I came from up there. Let's grab this. Soul of an unknown traveller. Lovely. I see another flying monkey. Yay, off you go. Death ahead. I know, he died. This sword is not as strong as my Yuchi Katana, but it is slightly faster. It's fast. I only want to fight one of them. Right, not really. Didn't go as well as planned. Look at his face. He's like, yes. He's just making weird random noises now. That one first. He might be king of the monkeys. I don't think he's going to be king of the monkeys, but he is currently already in flying mode. Ah! Monkey cleric is... Hello? Oops. Right, gonna be honest. The flying monkey dudes are... Not yet that scary. I might have overreacted. I am still going to kick him off, though, if I can. Alright. Apparently I can't. Get off! Get up! Stop! Get up! I've only succeeded in bringing more in. I think I've got a method. Come on! Get over there. Get off! Almost. Yay! Sorry. I did it! Successfully ragdolled someone off a cliff. Right. Left, but only her. It's a deprived. But I'm a deprived. Beware of fatty. Defend me ahead. Brigand axe, lovely. Oh god, it's one of you. Ah! Alright, if I can kill him, I can get his weapon, but... or her, even. Absolutely screw you. I am not fond of this lady at all. Praise the victor. I haven't won. I just ran away. Ooh, big and stuff. Nope, she's still there. Brigand twin daggers. Oh, that's cool. Right. Apparently she did not expect me to just walk away. What's the likelihood of this actually working? I'm going to say rather slim. Sorry! Sorry, by the way. Ah! Right. Round two. I won! Yay! Right. The stuff will have to... yeah. The sword will be available when I... now you can congratulate me. When I go to a fire point and come back, it'll be there. Yes! I killed her by the stupidest, most cowardly method ever. Right. Not 5,000, though. Let's keep my shield up. Sorry, I completely forgot how to play the game. I don't know, summer for most of that. Because of things that are entirely my fault. Titanite shard, wonderful. We're going to use that pretty soon. I imagine I can't use it on this sword because it's already icy. And I actually have no idea the way back. But I need a couple thousand more. Oh, my deck's up. Might as well get it up. What time are we on? I can't move the thing because it will stop. Yeah, a bit lost. Beware of Fatty. Okay, Fatty means a powerful enemy in this game. Not that fat lady. That purple stuff is about. Oh, it's from. Alright. You know what I did? What I did was I said, these fly monkeys aren't that scary. I feel like that might have been foolish to say that. Summoning people on me. Time for revenge. Right, priest. Yeah. Remember. And if he had cool stuff on, hopefully I'll get that next time. Ah, this is all making sense. I mean, I'm going to have to bring them all back to life. But. Ooh.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
How do you do?
I'm good.
I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion.
Hello.
Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder?
I am.
We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep.
A while till we get
we
to the
Lord of Cinder. We seek the cathedral,
then.
Home of the Grim Aldrich.
Yes, bit of a fatty cathedral.
We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next
Indeed.
Time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
What about you? Ah! Blue Sentinels, okay. Right. Here's the thing. I am currently a member of the Way of Blue. And what the Way of Blue does is if someone attacks me, Blue Sentinel will jump in and attack them. That hasn't happened once. So I'm going to be a Blue Sentinel and see if that ever works. And I'm on fire, obviously, because I'm in Ember mode. Right, I need... I can afford to go a little bit over time. Actually, first things first. Light this bonfire. Halfway fortress. Okay, I just didn't want to know that. I'm going to go back. I've got a bunch of stuff. You first. Right. Right, they sort of open themselves up to immediate attack, don't they? Yeah, so not the scariest people in the world. He has red eyes though, so I'm going to leave him alone for the time being. So I'm going to travel back to get my prize. There is also a shiny thing down there that I want. So I hadn't quite done with this area before. How do I get down there? Somebody has fallen trying to get down there, but... unlucky, I ran out of stamina. Was that unlucky or was that just poorly timed? Right, I'm almost at the 5,000 and I feel like that's where I want to leave the video. But let's kill these dudes first. Take a little bit too much time to perform anything. Right, I'm not turning off anything, so I'm able to... Now, what I want to do is I want to find the dead body that I left. Killing people along the way is a bonus. Fairly enough. I have enough now for my sword of girtness. But I think I'll leave that for the next video. Yeah, this sword's very nice. It's very quick. Fact, what I'm going to do, if there's any more dudes left, I want to fight them with the... Look at these. That requires 18 dex. They're a bit crap, though. I want to test them out, though. Curious. Yeah, I know I won't use them effectively. Gives me a jump forward. I think I'll leave the twin daggers alone. No, what I wanted to do was fight with the Yuji Katana. What else did I get? I got some other cool stuff, didn't I? Right, whatever. Yuji Katana. I think it's stronger but slower. Right. I managed to make my way back. There's probably no... Yeah, look, I'll give it away. There's people outside my doors chatting. Right, and it's really distracting, people outside. Yeah, I just need to find a fatty. So how do I... Right outside my windows. Oh my word, that was almost incredibly stupid. And yeah, because last time one of those died, they left stuff on their dead body. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Butcher knife. Yeah. Because the last... I've already fought someone like that. They died the same way by falling off. They're rather eager, those guys. So let's look at the butcher knife. I think I'm going to let you go. For the time being. So I can eat. Butcher knife. Require strength 24. Oh, well, look at it, though. The physical is not that strong, but it's got the attribute bonus. I'm going to have a look at it. Definitely isn't a one-hand weapon either. I mean, that was amazing. Maybe something to aspire to. Definitely not keeping this. Anyway, I'm letting you go. I've been John Proxy live, and I've been having a Dark Souls 3 adventure, and I'll see you next time.